And a man was arrested this morning after trying to break into a bank vault in the South Bay. It happened about 9:30 at a Wells Fargo in Chula Vista. This is on Broadway. Employees first called police about a guy causing some disturbance around the bank, outside that bank. Later, police got a second call about that same man trying to break into a vault where employees were actually hiding. One employee fainted, but was okay. Nobody else was hurt.